such a fast forward world, and I could feel like stillness with him. I felt grounded, I felt stable, I felt like I was secure. I always tell this to people that he was like a safety blanket for me.
Sounds nice. I remember going back, I stalked her for quite a while on Instagram.
On Instagram, guys.
And then it happened again and again. I was quite attracted, for sure. Then we met a couple of more times at a couple of more parties.
He came across as a really nice guy.
I mean, yeah.
We both met each other, fell in love with each other, wanted to get married to each other, and then COVID happened. And then he told his parents during COVID. And then our parents never having met each other, everything over calls. I think we did a good job. Yeah.
Pandiji told us how they should be in their lives. But he cannot give us the solace of this pain of separation. I don't think there's no Veda in the world. There's no mantra in the world that can probably explain this feeling of parents.
Yeah, is there a rainbow?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it looks like things are working on pretty well now. Pretty nice. Even
the
weather, even the weather's getting nice. It's
green. A sign.
We are the ones who he was looking at. And he wanted
that kind of a relationship.
Yeah,
he wanted a friend. Yeah.
For us, date nights were just movies and then grocery shopping. So I thought that was it. I was like, this is the guy. It was so much fun, right? Going to the aisle, picking out the kind of coffees we want or the biscuits we want, and then should we have Maggie tonight? And you know, like,
it's not that you get into a car dealership and you buy a new car, and it's not that.
These
small things
you know,
that matter,
really,
which takes you a long way in life.
It's the birthday card you drew that make me love.